guys, we gonna react to One Punch Man episode 7 of class of One Punch Man season 2. You know, the episode is called Class S Hero. Let's see. So, one again, the guy is the dark horse of this woman. Watch yourself, Shango, even though he's Saitama. There comes Garou. Let me see. A group of monsters is attacking him. Watchdog Palace. Dogman. Not living. The pilot must be somewhere here. Sheesh. Huh? A little goo is flying away. Drive night. You die quickly, easily by revealing you know the prices of your life. Find you, shall Emperor. Pig God is the pig god is eating. Second semi-final is a semi-final. In the field, it's a poetry. An genetic masterpiece, is he saying? The this will be mine to rule. Mine! My mama. I wouldn't have. That's why he is the One Punch Man. Understood. Rang 30, fleshy fish. Shut up and watch. Fleshy flash. Terrible tornado. Why are you all screwing around? We were fighting Thrasher, was it? No, yes. Yes. Search and then breathe. That monster looks amazing. Off the sword to find him and kill him. It must be quite trouble to ask us something by. Is to achieve enough you drink and not quite enough then speaking. I have something special. Monster cells. He's gone. The monster have formed a monster association. They approached me. Then, of course I did. Must become monsters too. Follow from the path, hi Gary. You know who was such a pity. A pity in the atomic samurai. Super fat fight final match. Let's see how it goes. Shiro versus Sharanko or Saitama. This in yourself. I think coming here was a waste of time. You seem different. I see. Dragon Ball, the flying Dragon Fist. I'll give them to him. That is... Such a shallowness. Butt attack. Hey, oops. Was ep7 of One Punch Man. Okay, boy. So yeah.